Hi everyone, I'm Mark Rosenthal. Welcome to Saturday, everybody. The weekend is here and the weather's not looking too bad. We will have a couple of clouds coming in tomorrow, but really, I like what I'm seeing. Although I didn't like what I saw last night with the Red Sox playing the Yankees. Oh, really? They better not play that way in the playoffs. It's really going to piss me off. Yeah, we'll see. All right, now the Pats are playing the Miami Dolphins on Sunday. It's amazing. The Pats are 1-2, and the Dolphins are 3-0. What a difference a year makes. Some good news. Mark, can you tell me some good news? Yes, I can. Stop talking about yourself as a third person. Tonight at Raisner Garden Restaurant in Needham, Joanne and Jethro Mills, they are there. Come on down. The fun starts at 8:30, doing some karaoke. Last week, the place was packed. It was crazy. Good stuff. All right, let's get into it, folks. This is What's the Deal. This is What's Your What, as they say. With a forecast today being brought to you by Affluent Auto Studios. They are the best car auto detailing shop in the greater Boston area. Founder Kevin Kelly has a passion for cars and their details. That's why he'll make sure your car looks nothing short of spectacular. Perfect when he's done with it. Call Affluent Auto Studios at 508-524-1428, online at affluentautostudios.com. Weather headline talks about a mild Saturday, not a bad Sunday. Summer warmth for some of us Tuesday, straight on through Thursday. For today, partly sunny, mild, 68 to 75. Yeah, I'm looking forward to that. For the Mariners today, southwest wind, seas 2 to 4 feet. Next high tide, 249. Sun's going down in... Well, I was going to say in Boston Harbor, but the sun's going down all around us. It's 6:28. Come on, Mark, get serious. Overnight, clear sky. It'll be cool, 45 to 54. Here's your five-day forecast, starting with tomorrow, sun clouds, 68. Monday, a lot of clouds, maybe a little sun, 66. Increasing clouds on Tuesday in the 70s. Could be some late-day showers and storms. And then on Wednesday, it's lots of sun, 80, but much cooler at the coast. Thursday, summer winds with southwest winds. It'll be 84 with lots of sun. So there you go. That's my forecast. Thanks for checking in. Please stay tuned for updates. I'm Mark Rosenthal.